Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today I will be checking out Bandit's Hocus Pocus music video. So I just checked out their albums kind of, both of their single album Be Ambitious and also the album B, with the songs Fly and My Error. I then before that checked out the performance video of Dramatic, and before that also the music video for Dump. So I'm basically at the last song of Bandit I don't know yet. And it's Hocus Pocus. It was their debut, I think, and their debut music video and everything like that. So let's check it out. There's subtitles, maybe, maybe not. No, there's not, sadly. So I don't have lyrics, which is a little bit sad, but I guess I have the music video, which is also good. So let's go. If you want to see my reaction to all the other songs and music videos and performance videos, please check out the comment section down below. I will link every single video of them in there at like a pinned comment or something. So let's go. She looks so pretty. I figured out that Yeon is my bias probably, but I'm not quite sure if I will figure out who it is yet. I know that she has the deepest voice, but I don't know if I can figure out who it is by looks. I don't think so. Not yet. I know that Shimyeong does a lot of the chorus from what I heard. So maybe the blonde girl here is Shimyeong, because she actually has a lot of lines already. But maybe it's also Songhee, so I don't know. Like, let me know in the comments down below for all the members and stuff like that. Thank you. I like the girl with the blonde hair though. She has a lot of energy, like positive. That girl who said Hocus Pocus, was that Yeon? Just because her voice sounded very dark, like very deep. Like, basically this girl. Is this Yeon? Is it? Okay. In terms of the choreo, I don't see too much here, like in the chorus, because they show a lot of scenes. But I know that I really like the choreo usually, like for Dramatic and for especially Dump, both choreos were amazing. They're really pretty. Ooh, I like that. I like that, it's a cat though, right? Yeah, I like this drawn cat, just on the bed, like on a realistic setting. That's so cool. I really can't tell who's here. Like, one thing I have to say is that especially, basically in every song, they're producing and sounds so different. And that has the effect that the voices are different too in almost every song. Even though it's just slightly, but for me as a person who's very new to them and doesn't know anything about them as members, it's very hard to distinguish who is who. She's really pretty with the dark hair, long black hair, like her, with the red head. Ooh. It's her again, right? With the red head? Yeah. Is this Yeon though? Is it? Anyways, I will stop guessing now. Tell me in the comments who Yeon is, please. Let's look at the choreo here. Ooh, okay. I like the head movements. Very fast, very different. Carol's definitely not as hard though, I think. Ooh, wait, I spoke too soon. There are the body twists again. Ooh, I like that. That's such a popular move these days, with the legs. Okay. Okay, so that was Hocus Pocus, and I have to say, that's probably more of a cutesy type song. If I compare this with, like, a dramatic or a dump, I think this is a little bit more cutesy. Not really that cutesy, like not full on cutesy, but it's definitely more cutesy, maybe just adult, but it's definitely not girl crush. So it's a bit different for sure from what I have known before. I don't think it's very much my type of song, but I still really enjoy the chorus and the visuals for sure. So I don't think I like the parts in between the chorus, so maybe I would have to listen to this more to like see if it grows on me a little bit more, but it's just not my type of song that much. It's still interesting to see what their debut is like or was like, and I think it's a good debut song, like a good showcase of what they can do. I just think that I don't know if that's too harsh to say, but basically every other song they have is better than this, in my opinion. Obviously, everyone has other opinions, so everyone has his own opinion, and there's probably a lot of people who like the song the best from them. I personally like Dump, My Error, Dramatic, Fly, all of them more than this. But yeah, that's just my opinion. So if you like my reaction to this and to the other videos, if you check them out, if not, then they're in the link, the links down in the comment section. Definitely check them out if you haven't yet. There are more my type of thing than this song. If you want to see a more positive reaction, I'm sorry, but you have it in the other reactions then. But yeah, that's it for me. Thanks for checking out this reaction. If you did like it, then please leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel. It helps me a lot, and it makes me happy, so thank you if you do. And you can check out my other reactions too. I do K-pop reactions, K-hip-hop reactions, album listens, album reviews, all the other good stuff about Korea, basically. So that's it. Have a nice day. See you in the next video, and goodbye.